Indian woman tries Nigerian food for the first time.
Mm-hmm.